I'd love to be where Kenny is today. Are you still with Crump, Mr. Crumpton and Mr. Crump?
Yeah,
all right now.
Crump.
It was the Crump
like
and Crump
law firm. Yeah. Welcome to the law firm of Crump and Crumpton.
We will take care of your needs. Yeah.
Every day, day in, day out.
I would 1-800
call you guys. CRU and Crumpertunity.
Yeah. Nice.
The ultimate Crump and Crumpton. Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Yeah, and we're not related. Everybody always asks.
Yeah. In fact, we're
get cool.
That all the time.
We're cool.
But it's like, hey,
Crump,
I saw you. I enjoyed doing your show this morning.
You're like, thank you. Peace. Keep watching. Just tell them keep watching.
Yeah, right. Exactly.
Oh, good luck tonight at the game. I will be there. Bring the family. You know, we just make it work, man. We do what we do.
You got to do it.
All right, dude. I love saying this. Playoffs again.
Yes, absolutely. It is Rocket Mortgage Fieldhouse game one.
Nice.
6 p.m. New York Knicks. They are in town. And we want fans, if you have tickets, come early.
Yeah.
Come early as possible. And just make the environment a little uncomfortable
and
for New York.
We want people getting loud in here.
I'm talking.
Before the concourse,
exactly.
Before they even get into
the
game.
The party starts out here.
Right.
You know, if you're coming to the game here. And then when you feel like you want to sit down and take a break and take the action on the inside,
uh-huh.
Then you can just go inside. And, you know, we're going to have T-shirts for everybody who comes inside here. And it's just, you know, it's going to be just a great moment, a great time. Like, the first time the Cavs have been in the playoffs in 5 years. In 5 years, first time being in the playoffs. So just to be back on familiar territory, it's going to be fun.
Yeah, it's going to be good. You guys have a lot of things happening to generate from the Tower City is having their own watch party.
Yeah, we have Tower City tailgates presented by Huntington.
Yeah.
And we want fans to come over there. It's absolutely free.
Okay.
To go over there. You can watch the game over there. We're going to have face painting, all types of amenities. We're going to have food over there.
Mm-hmm.
And you can watch the game with other Cavs fans and cheer the team on to a victory across the street while the team is playing here.
Yeah. And that energy, you were saying that there's a totally different level of energy when it comes to playoffs.
It's
cool.
Energy.
So even though the game starts at like 6 here, you want people to get here an hour early just to start generating just to scare New York out
early
of the
as possible.
Yeah.
They can get down here and just, you know, you can be downtown and just, you know, just enjoy the aura of playoff basketball back in Cleveland.
Yeah.
And like I said earlier, it's something, I mean, a regular season is great.
Right.
But a playoff atmosphere is just the energy, you know, the intensity. It goes up. Three times of a regular season
we
game.
Love it. I'm already
Everybody
excited.
Rock and roll.
Now, speaking of intensity, let's explain. If you guys have been following social media for the past year or so. Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Explain Junkie. This. This is a junkyard dog.
Junkyard dog chain. And we give this to the player who pretty much who does the dirty work that doesn't show on the scoreboards.
Right.
You know, who the loose balls, taking the, you know, who makes the impact. And all 15 guys, they definitely make an impact on the game.
But the guy who just has the grit.
Yeah,
exactly.
It's in there. And it's won usually every other game.
Yeah.
We gave Donovan a few times.
Yeah.
Lamar got it a few times. Evan, Darius, you know, it goes throughout, you know, but it's one of the great staples that we have.
And just for clarification, the bark we did was for the junkyard dog, not the cues.
No. Yeah,
I don't want you to get in trouble with your friend.
I don't want to get in trouble.
Okay, all right. Cause, you know, I don't want your friend beating you. How dare you?
I'm black and gold all day. Alpha, I'm sorry.
That was a junkyard bark. That was a junkyard bark.
Exactly.
Well, you see him getting the scoreboard ready, you guys, to tomorrow it kicks out. Let's just let them know.
Let them know.
All right.
Come on, Cleveland.
We're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Oh, my.
Oh, my.